In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my paint collection. I don't usually do this stuff, and I hope you don't mind if you're more into my Warriors videos, but I just felt like doing it today, and yeah. And also, if you're a first-time viewer, hello, my name is Kayla, and I just joined YouTube about a couple months ago, and I really hope that you like my videos. And if you're wondering why I'm wearing this Optimus Prime mask, also if you're a first-time viewer, you might not know that I don't really like to show my face. It's more of a me kind of thing. I just don't feel safe really doing that, so I hope you're okay with that. And I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you don't mind this Optimus Prime mask, because this is gonna be here for a while. So, goodbye.
So here is a quick little overview of all of my paints. And I'm going to be going in order from here all the way over there, back there. So yeah. Okay, so this is my first paint. And it comes with a small black paint, a small brown paint, and a little white paint. And this was given to me from my brother, and he was given it by a friend. Okay, so next I have these Artscale Premium acrylic paints that I got from Sam's, and here's a little container I keep them in. And here, let's get to the colors. So I have primary red, and yeah, I'm sorry that the camera's kind of shaky. And next I have cadmium orange hue, and primary yellow. Light green permanent, I think phthalo green, phthalo, I don't really know, dioxazine purple, and primary blue. So here I have a few more Artscales Premium paints, and there's the container over there, but yeah, let me get to showing you guys it. So here I have the titanium white, a burnt sienna, burnt umber, alizarin crimson, and two ivory blacks. I'm really happy that the camera actually focused this time, but yeah, those are the rest of my Artscales premiums, and as I said before, I got these from Sam's. Okay, and next I have a Craftsmark glow-in-the-dark paint, and I got this from Michaels in a 6-piece acrylic paint set, and again, it's Craftsmart, and it's a 2 fluid ounce bottle. So next, I have this white Craftsmart paint that I got from Michaels, and I got it at an amazing deal. I got it like a 16 pack for $8. And as you see, it is 2 fluid ounces and 59 milliliters.
So next, I have this gray Craftsmart paint from Michaels, and it came in the same 16-piece set for $8. And as you see, it's 2 fluid ounces or 59 milliliters. I have two black paints. One is from Michaels and one's from Target. And one is the brand Craftsmart and one's the brand Handmade Modern. And the Craftsmart one's just black and the Handmade Modern one is cold. My next paint is this Handmade Modern paint that I got from Target. And it is in the shade Satin Camel.
So my next paint is this golden brown Craftsmart paint that I got from the 16-piece set again, and this one is a 2 fluid ounce bottle. So my next paint is this Espresso Craftsmart paint that I got from Michaels in the 16-piece set once again, and it is also 2 fluid ounces.
So next I have this light pink Craftsmart paint that I also got in the 16-piece set. And this one is 2 fluid ounces or 59 milliliters.
Next, once again, I have another pink, and this one is a neon pink Craftsmart paint that I also got from Michaels. This one I did not get in the 16-piece set, and this one is 2 fluid ounces. So next, I have this Apple Barrel Lilac Mist 2 fluid ounce paint that I got from Walmart, and I really, really liked the color, and that is why I got it. So here is the purple Craftsmart paint that I also got from Michaels in the 16-piece set. And here it says 2 fluid ounces and 59 milliliters.
So next, I have this Apple Barrel Key West paint that I got from Walmart again. And when I first saw this paint, I loved it so much. And once I run out, I'll definitely get some more.
So my next paint is this Ocean Breeze Craftsmart that I also got from Michaels in the 16-piece set. I really, really like it. And yeah.
So my next one is this neon blue Kraftmaker paint that I got in a 6-piece set from Michaels, and it is 2 fluid ounces.
So my next paint is this Aqua Craft Smart paint that I got in the 16-piece set from Michaels, and this is also 2 fluid ounces. So my next paint is this bright blue Craft Smart paint that I also got in the 16-piece set. Wow, what a surprise! And this one is also 2 fluid ounces. So this is my next paint, and this one is a Navy Craft Smart that I got in the 16-piece set once again. And yeah! Okay, so finally we are done with the blues, and my first green is this nice neon green Craft Smart paint that is 2 fluid ounces. Next paint is the lime green Craft Smart paint that I got from Michaels once again, and it's also 2 fluid ounces.
So now I'm showing you my Apple Tart Craft Smart Michaels paint that I also got in the 16-piece set. It is also 59 milliliters.
This is my holiday green Craft Smart acrylic paint that I also got from Michaels. This came in my 16-piece set, and it is 2 fluid ounces. Since I didn't want to make my video too long, I've decided to show you all of my 6 final paints together. And again, I got these all from Michaels, and they're all Craft Smart paints. So here is, I have 2 bright reds. 1 neon orange and 1 regular orange. And I have a neon yellow and a bright yellow. So here is a little bit of an overview for you guys.
You have made it to the end of my video. And if you have stuck around, then thank you so much. And I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. Maybe even turn on those notifications. Wink, wink. And yeah, and if you're wondering where I get all of my paint, I'm going to put it in the description. And yeah, see you next time.